And we're back with Need for Speed Heat, right where we left off. So like I said, I'm pretty sure we have to get into a chase here. So let's, where's the police? So if we go down this, outran them pretty quick, didn't we? I don't know why it's not showing. Oh, there we go. That's why. There's a race over here. I have to go back towards the cops. Yeah, he turned off. I gotta say, the game looks really good, even in 1080p. Crap! I screwed that up. Missed the checkpoint. Don't miss checkpoints. That's all I gotta say. especially not on a sprint race.
First night out and you're pushing it? I'm liking your style, rookie.
I think revs really high. Yeah, nothing else to do, so.
Plenty more ahead of
you. Oh yeah. Rep level 3. Escalate for max rep. Earn rep faster by increasing your heat level. Race at night, get in epic police chases, and smash the cops to increase your heat. Rep unlocks performance parts and new events.
It's been about 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey! My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that. That's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. probably gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure? Find a free couch. It's all yours. Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up.
$5,000, jeez.
All fitted.
Beat target speed. Earn stars. Achieve 3 stars on them all to unlock a unique McLaren 600 LT. Okay. Yeah. Can't buy anything without bank. Race during the day and speed hunter show down to earn it, and at night for rep. All right. And there's nothing else we can do. Because we don't have any money. Oh, you can change the way he looks. Good, you can get rid of his. Why would you want to wear a mask? That doesn't make sense. What about his shirt? Looks super gay. This has got to be for women. Nothing that's just like, oh, that's cool. I mean, that's okay, but it's got the fanny pack thing on it. Like, why? Mm-hmm. Okay, those are a little better. They're way too long. Another, that'll be for women. Why all the jackets? Get rid of them skinny jeans if you can. Nothing. These. What is with the fashion in this game? Let's see. Do I want to wear track pants or track pants? Or board shorts? And a mini skirt. Yeah, we can give him a mini skirt. Wow. Okay, whatever he's got is fine. That doesn't matter. Alright, that's cool.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
You gotta have bank to spend. If you don't have bank without and lots of rep, then how does that work? Can't buy anything.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about
it. That tells me you're serious about this.
This.
Would be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table?
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the league, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex. Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
you get money for doing those? That's kind of cool. Let's do it. Quite a bit of money in this 8,000. Alright, so there's a new race there. We can go do something recommended, a 140. Recommended 130, we're 129. Yeah, I mean, this one's like right beside us. Let's do this. Challenges. This is worth $29,000 or $10,000. does anything. It definitely doesn't last very long. Final lap. Race here. That one's worth 12,000. This is a circuit race. One there. One there. Lots of races. So I wonder if you can get chased in daylight. I just passed a cop. Thank you. 12,000 in the bank. Okay, so now we can fast travel over here. Maybe we can upgrade a little bit. See what we can do. They finally got smart, leveled up. Car, so Honda Civic, Mazda RX-7, ooh. Lotus Elise, it's Siege.
Looks like you can buy some fancy new parts now.
Cool, so we'll go to... Look out for stencil art, graffiti tags and stickers hidden in Palm City. Find one to collect it and send the wrap... Send to the wrap editor to customize your car. Find them all to unlock a Nissan 370Z Nismo. Alright, so... Oh, okay, so... A Barracuda? Nice. That's our RX-7 right there. Alright, how do you buy cars then? These are the pre-order cars. Or the deluxe edition cars, rather. Cordell, be quiet. Anyway, yeah. So, ooh, the Pro is available at 13. Is it available? Can I buy the Pro? You can. ECU, sure, buy the Pro versions. Cooling. So that one we can't get. I've got to get rep level 6. Exhaust. Man, it's expensive. Can't get a turbo yet. Got to beat it to level 7. Buy what we can, I guess. Can't get a clutch. Can't get that yet. Different profiles so you can make it drift or whatever. And none of that. Alright, well that's good. So if you go to customize, you can customize your exhaust sound. Alright, well, we're at 32 minutes, so I gotta end it here, guys. So, stay tuned for more Need for Speed Heat coming your way. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.